See? Didn't stand a chance.
It's not that easy. We've disabled it, but only for now. It'll reactivate soon. Where's Dunban?
He's gone. I can't find him anywhere.
What? He ain't fit enough to face these things.
Ryan, let's get to the lab.
The lab? Of course. The Monado's there.
Exactly. The Monado can take out Mekon.
Mekon, you think you can do what you want in our colony?
The Colonel! The guys!
Men! Don't give up this position!
Yes, yes, sir!
Run and I'll kill you myself!
What the hell are you? A Mekon with a face! Grin at me, will you? What? You didn't even dent it!
Colonel! The guys! I'm gonna destroy every last one of those damn Mekon!
Shulk! The entrance!
No! We'll never get in there now!
Wait. Let me think here. Ryan, Viora, there's still the mobile artillery.
Right. If we recharge it with those ether cylinders we collected, we can blast our way in.
It's in the residential district.
Great.
All right. This is it. Time to avenge the Colonel and the boys.
Ryan, looks like you and I will have to cut a path through them.
Looks like it.
Fiora, Ryan and I will open up a path. Then you can run through.
You two can't do this by yourselves. I want to fight as well.
Get through. We'll be right behind you.
But Shulk...
A year ago, Dunban and the Defense Force fought hard to protect the colony and all of us Homs. Now it's our turn to repay them.
Please, Fiora.
Shulk! Ryan!
Don't look so worried. We'll just get rid of these ones. Shulk won't get a scratch.
Okay, I believe you.
Go now, Fiora!
Ryan!
Huh?
You take care too.
Of course! Looks like she trusts me after all.
I told you. That was a close one.
You were never cut out for this stuff. You go. I'll take care of things here.
You're too out of breath to persuade me.
Tell me about it. Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ryan, behind you!
Get out of here!
Shulk! Don't be stupid! Hold on!